Okay, guys, so I am extremely sorry that I have been so behind in posting picture. I'm a fucking dumbass, but posting videos, but I've not only been behind in posting videos, I've been behind in vacuuming, period. I've been running, my brothers are still in school, so like I've been going and picking them up from school, taking them to school, and one goes to school on one side of Atlanta and another one goes to school on a whole other side. And since it's finals week, one gets out at 12:30 and one gets out at like 1. It's just wild. On top of that, my mom is throwing my dad a surprise birthday party. That's not such a surprise, but I've been doing errands for that as well, because you know, when my dad gets home, because he works in the oil field, so when my dad gets home, like him and my mom spend a lot of time together, so I've been doing most of the stuff that she usually does. And I'm picking my sister up from work now, and like just a whole bunch of shit that I'm having to do on top of making sure everyone has their flights and, you know, just a lot of that. But I haven't even vacuumed. I haven't had time for tests. Like, it's been wild. Today, I've been out since, I don't know, maybe 9 o'clock this morning, and I'm still not even back home. I am, like, making another stop. And, yeah, but thank you guys for staying tuned, and I'm really, really sorry that I'm not as active as I used to be. You know, I've been behind on watching videos, I've been behind on liking and comments and a lot of stuff like that, and I'm usually very active, so I don't want you guys to think like I'm, you know, being a bitch, you know, and just stopped altogether. Just basically saying like that's not the case. You know, I really want to watch the videos, you know, and I really want to do, like, even when I'm going to sleep at night, I'm like, oh my gosh, I really want to catch up on videos, but I'm just so tired. But his party is all the way in January, but my family and I, we've had to go to galas and all of that, and I don't know, it's just during this time of year, it's really, really busy, because you have Christmas, you have charity events and birthdays coming up. And I don't know, but yeah, so this basically, thank you guys, because I'm still getting subscribers, you know, that it goes up every day, like, not sounds dumb, but yeah, they do. And I don't want my new subscribers to think like, I don't know, I'm just a dead account. But yeah.